Water content or moisture content is the quantity of water contained in a material such as soil. Water content of soil is an important parameter which influences the behavior of soil. Water content can be determined using several methods applied on small soil sample. Let's start with first method, oven drying method. This is a laboratory test because we need an oven for this test to perform. And certainly we cannot carry an oven into the field. It is the simplest and the most commonly adopted method for the determination of water content. Its procedure is very simple. Just take out a small soil sample, take its weight and put it into the oven for 24 hours, then take it out and take its weight again. The difference of weight will be the weight of water present in the soil sample. What we actually do is, we take a clean container and weigh it accurately. Let's say this weight as W1. Then we take some 30 to 40 gram of soil sample into the container and take its weight again and let's say it W2. Now place the container into the oven at a controlled temperature of 105 to 110 degrees centigrade. We maintain this temperature because water boils and vaporizes at 100 degrees centigrade and we want the water present in the sample to escape out. Temperature higher than 110 degrees may break the crystalline structure of clay particles, which may cause loss of chemically bound water. But if soil is organic, then lower temperature as 60 degrees centigrade is recommended to avoid the oxidation of organic matter present into the soil. If soil is sandy, that is, it has large particles and large pores, then it gets completely dry in 4 to 6 hours. And if the soil is clayey, that is, it has small particle size and small pore size, then it may take 16 to 24 hours to fully dry. But we maintain the laboratory practice of drying the soil sample for 24 hours at temperature of 105 to 110 degrees centigrade. After drying, we place the container with dry soil in it inside desiccators for it to cool down at room temperature. Desiccators are vessel type containers which are used to preserve moisture sensitive items from atmospheric moisture and humidity. When container cools down to the room temperature, it is weighed again and let's set this weight as W3. Now we have three weights, W1 which is weight of container, W2 which is weight of container with moist sample and W3 which is weight of container after drying the soil sample. From these weights we can know weight of water as weight of container with moist sample minus weight of container with dry sample and weight of solids as weight of container after drying the sample minus weight of empty container. And we know that by definition water content is weight of water divided by weight of solids, which we can write as. So this is how we determine the water content of any soil sample using an oven. Thank you.